Good evening. Presenting daily wrap-up. Benchmark index opened gap down, taking the cues from global market, triggered by rising geopolitical tension between US and North Korea on a domestic process. During the day, key benchmark indices extended the early stride and hit fresh intraday low of the morning trade. Indices trimmed losses after hovering in a narrow range in a negative zone amid weakness in European stock and lastly ended up marginally lower. Nifty shed the shop at 9916.20 levels with a loss of 36 points or 0.36% on a closing basis. On the sectoral front, Nifty Metal, Media, Realty and Financial Services managed to close on negative note, while Nifty Pharma, FMCG, PSU Banks and IT and Auto has underperformed the broader market. On the stock specific front, Indiabulls Housing Finance, Hindalco, Coal India, Ultratech Semco and Gail were major gainers for the day. Whereas on the flip side, Sun Pharma, Bosch Limited, ITC, Lupin and Axis Bank were major losers for the day. Advance and decline ratio in the Nifty stood at 19:32. On the global market front, Asian markets closed in a negative terrain. While leading this, European markets were also trading in with the negative bias with the DAX at minus 0.09% and CAC at 0.27% and FTSE is at 0.63%. Technically, Nifty has immediate support is placed near around 9850 level and next support is placed around 9800 levels. While immediate resistance is pegged at 9950 levels and followed by 9990 levels. Thank you.